We have a video and SRT subtitle file here, and I'd like to burn the subtitles to the video, so that everybody can see it in any video player. Launch Subtitle Burner, click on the button to import video and SRT file, or just drag these two files and drop it here. As you can see, subtitle is shown here. We can change the font settings. Click on Style button, brings up a style panel. Let me change the color from red to white. Set the shadow offset to number 4. You can just drag the edge to do positioning. When everything is okay, just click on this button to export a movie. Choose your output destination. Here I prefer H.264 high quality. Click OK. And I'd like to put it on my desktop. Because this is a process of transcoding, it takes time and the video quality will be slightly down. Take a coffee break, or maybe two. Okay, the exporting is done. Double click to open it. Subtitles are just perfect in the movie now.
I'm having nightmares that I'm being chased by these giant robotic claws.
We're done!
At this moment, we only support MOV, MP4, M4V without DRM. And please make sure your SRT file is a standard one, just like this one. If you have any question, please send email to the following address. You might need to attach your SRT file. Thank you.